Monacan, the Chiefs hosting Dinwiddie. Late first half, Monacan down 28-7, trying to make a little magic happen. Malik Ashford airing it out, but this one picked off by O'Neal Shell. The Generals head to the locker room up 21. Third quarter, Monacan still hanging around. J.P. Redmond bulldozes in from 2 yards out. That cuts the lead to 28-13. The Chief faithful, encouraged. But Monacan, but Dinwiddie rather, would respond. Sedarius Williams up the middle, 10-yard score. Dinwiddie impressive in the 56-13 win.